Which platform should we hit first?
Make the call.
Choices, choices. All right, off we go then. Having a problem, pal?
No,
just figuring it out.
So our friend Pat has got some interesting thoughts on the hammer prong.
Uzi to judge. He tried to launch it himself.
Okay, let's get that thing loaded onto the nose cone. Let's try this.
Stay clear of that rail, people.
Pretty on the nose cone. One down.
And let's get the gantry over to the other side.
Right, on it.
Okay, let's go.
Brace yourselves. This might be a little rough.
Hey, what if Paddock's right about launching the satellites?
Oh shit! Swarm on the other platform! We're sitting ducks down here!
Boss, get us higher!
On it! Oh shit!
This is the opposite of higher?
I'm aware of that! Got it! Got it!
Keep us moving!
Doing my best!
Got you!
Shit! Scion!
And we got a bastard too!
We gotta get off this thing!
Well, there's a higher platform to the left. Hang on.
Get us there, now!
Are you kidding me?
Boz, you missed it!
I know, mate! It's like parallel parking a sailboat!
Hey, you and Joe get off! I'll draw their fire from the gantry!
I'll take that!
Boss, they're clear! Take us away!
Here we go!
Okay, Del, let's clear this platform!
You got it!
Oh,
Incoming frag!
Sweet!
Take it!
JD, that all of them?
Yeah, looks like it, yeah.
Then Foz, dock the gantry so we can connect the satellite. That. Let's get this done.
Oh no!
No comment.
Look for another switch, just like the other one.
There.
Blues are still on that. It keeps you like calm the girls keep.
Watch your head. Here comes satellite number two.
Satellite secure.
Back onto the gantry. Let's get him to the hangar.
Not to burst any bubbles, but we're not getting anywhere till we open that big round door.
Well, there's a platform up there. Head over to it.
You read my mind. All aboard!
Okay, let's get up there.
Okay, so what if Paddock's right? Launching the satellites is a bad idea.
It's right that the hammer's dangerous. Believe me, get that now.
Not launching these satellites is dangerous. Believe me, a world on fire is better than the world they want. We get this thing back to the hangar. We worry about the rest later. Let's try this.
Be alive.
Guys, our ride's leaving.
God damn it. Opening that door must have triggered some automated sequence.
So we babysit it on foot then.
And I was just getting me anger driving it.
Need a hand here. Come on, up these stairs. We can't lose that nose cone. There, let's keep up with it. Watch it, below us.
What's happening?
Over here. There it is. Let's keep up. Paddock, Baird, we're escorting the satellites back to the hangar now.
Good. We're still decrypting these old files, but we're making progress.
Head out to your skiff. We'll find your rocket soon enough.
All right. We're on our way. Jack, we need some light. Once we're back in the hangar, we can work our way outside. Need some help. Okay, satellites are safe and sound. If we want to get out of here, we should cross to the other side. Shit! Guys, below us! Okay, they're down. Let's keep it moving, Delta. Looks like we're all clear.
Kate, just so you know, whether we get the hammer working or not, I'm glad we came.
Yeah, but if we don't get the hammer working, whether you came or not, won't matter. Just find a way back up.
Over there! Incoming!
Oi! What the hell is that?
It's a carrier! And it's an animal! Back up! Back up!
Run out! Don't let it box us in!
Just keep firing!
I got it.
Bloody hell! Does every carrier burst apart like that?
Yeah, pretty much. Our way out's above us. Let's get up there. Jack, get the doors open. Take that. Lift! This way! Everyone get on!
Putting a rocket together would be so difficult.
Let's see. Scientists, rocket scientists, and anyone who's used the expression, it's not rocket science.
What do you think? We just push a button marked launch?
Oh, I see. Yeah, pick on the handsome one. Cut him down to size.
So, we're back across. And for the record, I'm the handsome one, okay?
Got it. We're almost out of here. Any leads on that rocket?
Yes, it's at a turntable in the east, beyond the Dune Sea. There's a rail bridge blocking the way, but don't worry. My people will raise it for you. So, out in the desert, find train tracks. Then you'll know you're on the right path.
Copy that. All right, let's head for the skiff.
You know, all this time I thought I was the handsome one.
Oh, dear God.
Hey, Paddock, you still there? I got a question for you.
No, I'm on lunch break. Of course I'm still here.
Okay, what exactly stopped you from launching the hammer?
The usual problems faced by 200 dedicated patriots trying to defeat 3,000 cowards.
You know, you could just have agreed to the armistice and spared a lot of lives.
A Groznian proverb for you. A just war is better than an unjust peace.
So, just exactly how many Groznian proverbs justify war?
Most of them.
All right, let's head out.
Children, one more thing. The bridge controls weren't networked, so the base commander's virus didn't affect them. But the bridge itself hasn't been lifted in decades.
What are you saying? You worried about your people not being able to raise it?
No, they'll handle it. But that bridge, it's old and rusty and... Just when you're beneath it, don't linger.
Copy that. All right, you heard him. Let's head for the bridge.
So, this Paddock, how does Baird even know him?
Apparently, Paddock served in the COG for a while.
That guy was COG. When?
Unclear. They didn't seem that eager to talk about it either.
And over to that turntable. Boz, as a Vasgari, are you feeling any, connection to this place?
Nah. To be honest, I'm glad my parents came to their senses and left.
I mean, growing up around here, in the desert, shaking sand wash from your shoes.
Nah, I'm good, mate.
You know this always wasn't a desert, right? Most of this used to be seashore.
Long before I was born, mate.
There's the bridge. I hope Paddock's nomads can raise it. There it goes! Well, they haven't dropped it yet! That's good, right?
And we're through! Onto the turntable!
In the wrong direction.
This is why it's called a turntable.
Grab the other side and let's get in there. Okay, now, how do we turn this thing?
Start it by finding a control.
It's warm.
Thank you.
Found him!
You know what to do, Delta!
Delta, on the left! Spy on!
Watch me go! Table's clear.
Come on, let's get that train turned around. Back. Need another pair of hands here. Looks like a control room to me.
Now to access the controls.
Jack, get that train pointed toward the hangar.
Left now is to get it back to the hangar.
Oh, reckon that train's a step ahead of us.
Oh, shit. Come on, we can catch up to it in the skiff.
Forget it, we'll lower it ourselves!
Hammer's control house. Bring us in close.
All right, go, go!
Swarm!
Oh, you have got to be fucking kidding me!
Clear him out! Clock is ticking, people!
The clock is not ticking! The clock is about to explode!
We gotta get that bridge down! Now!
Let's move! Go!
Shit! No! No! Not now! It's dead! No! The bridge controls are wrecked!
Then we break it down the old-fashioned way!
Grab that salvo!
Okay, what the hell am I shooting at?
That big clamp. That'll bring it down.
Got it. It's coming down.
Holy shit. I cut it a little close.
Oh, yeah, it did. Come on. Let's just get back to the skiff. No rest for the wicked, people! Swarm!
Come on, Delta, put him down!
We got a pouncer!
Scouts have just informed me that your rocket train safely entered the hangar.
Glad to hear it, Paddock.